How to link tools on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop. In this video, you'll learn the key steps to link your tools for easier tracking, including how to add and group tools on your layout, how to track securities in real time across linked tools, and how to unlink tools when needed. I'm Kate. I'll guide you through linking tools on Fidelity Trader Plus Desktop so you can track your securities and positions more efficiently. Let's get started. First, let's open a quote tool. You'll notice a small number in the top left-hand corner, which represents the group it belongs to. When you add more quote tools to your layout, each subsequent tool will increase the count by one. For our purposes, we're going to use one quote tool for now. Let's also add a news tool, a chart tool, a trade ticket, and a watchlist tool to our layout. Again, all tools should have the number one. Let's go ahead and type in the security we want to track. In this example, we'll use SPY. When you enter a symbol into one tool, all the tools within that group will update in real time. To view investment data more quickly, go to your watchlist tool or any other grid tool in your layout. Let's track QQQ, for example. Double-click the symbol, and all your linked tools will update live. To unlink a tool manually, click the group number in the top left-hand corner of that tool and select Unlink. In some instances, not all tool modules will automatically link to a group. For example, when you open any tool from the right-click menu, it will display as unlinked. That wraps up linking tools.
Thanks for watching. Got questions? Drop a comment below and don't forget to like, subscribe, and check out more videos to level up your trading skills with Fidelity.